Hi, this is Priyanka from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today here we have Mr. Rahul. Hello, Mr. Rahul. Welcome to EQ.
Good morning. Welcome. Thank you.
Sir, can you tell us in brief about your company, your promoters, vision, directors?
Okay. So, I cannot. Longi was incorporated in 2000, and we are here in the market from last 19 years. We are a manufacturer of monocrystalline products. So we produce monocrystalline wafer, ingot, cells, module, and we promote the mono technology. And in 2012, we listed in the Shanghai Stock Exchange. And in 2014, November, we start making the cells and module. And when we started, there was a market share of 5% of the mono modules in the China market. Now it is going more than half, or 50, more than 50%. And we push for the high efficiency mono modules in the market, and we're promoting this technology. And our vision is utilizing solar energy, powering the greener world. And we are focusing on it, and we want more renewables to be installed in the world, so that we have a future ready for our next generations. So that's our vision. So,
sir, can you please highlight your few achievements, your few milestones and pipeline in project in hand?
Okay. So from milestone side, I would like to say that we are in the world, globally we are having a 40% market share for the mono wafers, and our capacity wise we have reached to reaching to 16 gigawatt capacity this year, and which will be reached to around 20 gigawatt next year. And for the mono wafer, you can see we are already we are targeting for 65 gigawatt by 2021, so we have ambitious target.
Sir, what are the product, new launches, new services are you exhibiting today at your booth?
So from product side, we have come out with a new product which we are going to launch here in REI, that is High Mono 4, and this is a half cut monofacial and bifacial module, and the power range of the front side is to the 440 watt module, so more than 40 watt higher than any high efficiency module. So this in this we are using a believe that customer can have a better LCOE, and it operates at lower temperature because of the half cut technology, and in the low radiation, and if there is some shading, it is very effective modules. So we believe that it will be a most promising product for the Indian market, which we are going to launch.
Sir, how is the mono market is looking globally?
So as I told you, when we basically mono market start changing when Longi enter into the making of cells and module, and from there it is continuously increasing. So this year we see that globally there will be more than 60% mono market, and next year it will be more than 80%. So we believe that mono is increasing, and mono shares is increasing. This also helps to increase the module efficiency. With mono modules is also getting increased higher and higher. So overall cost of the LCOE cost for the customers or the developers is going lower. So it is helping to the renewable energy or the solar energy in the world. Thank you.
Sir, EQ has completed 10 years. Can you say something about us?
Okay.
EQ has.
So I am very impressed with the EQ. They have a good review of market, and what kind of dynamics are there, even the government policies. And I think it's for anybody working in the solar field, he has to continuously be read or view the EQ magazine. So it is very important, one of the important manual I can say for the solar market.